Hey everyone, Ashley here with, well, another reaction video, and this one was requested. Yet again, someone has requested me that I do, it pretty much is the same person who said that I should react to, the Sonic.exe trilogy. And, well, might as well. Honestly, I don't know what to say about this. All I know is that I basically only know the song, and, well, let's just see how this video goes. Also, sorry about the last video, you know, raptor and all. Okay. We have Amy. His arms are blue! Coloring in this is actually really nice. Cream and cheese? Sonic is dead. And cheese doesn't have a mouth. That was a blue shirt. This better not go the Okay, this is starting to slightly feel like the Rotten Girl Grotesque romance video where it actually involved Amy, and oh my god, that video was just freaky! You know what? I guess I'll show you after this video. See if Amy's okay, bud. He looks so mad, but how did Sonic die? That's my only one question. Trying to help, but oh, hey, that synced up pretty well with the song. The grave. Oh no, oh no. The Book of the Dead? She? There he is! People do crazy things when they're in love, but it goes way down a darker form. Like that! He should be mad, but he's not. This place literally is going to hell.
The sun, that is.
boy! That was, pretty dark, I have to admit. But you gotta admit, it's better than the actual story. Trust me. Sonic.exe, the actual story. Nah. Anyways, onto that video I was meaning. Mean to show, that is. Oh boy! This one, I hope you guys are ready to have some nightmares. Because, oh boy, we're gonna get some. Even more. Yeah. If you wanna know, the song is in fact a Vocaloid song, and Amy is Miku, and, Sonic as Kaito. And Sally's Luca. Yeah! With Amy changing the character, people honestly assume she's this. Yeah, Amy is a Yandere. Jesus, they actually made a cosplay in Yandere's. In a Yandere simulator. If they actually put an Amy and Sonic costume change in there, yeah. You get that. Amy's just unsettling in this. Yeah, I sound a little fat in this. I don't know why. It's a little odd in this video. She's got Rosie in her! Rosie the Rascal! Oh man, that lighting! That's actually pretty good. That's a good effect. She burned her! Crazy girl! It just be crazy! That's all you gotta know! Me just be crazy! Sonic X picture. Okay. She's not impressed. In the box. It can't be Sally's head, she's already dead. Burned to a crisp. I don't even know exactly what was in that box. We don't see what it is. Even more unsettling. And. Okay. Pretty good animation, I have to admit. I got used to the song. I gotta tell you, yeah, that was something. I wish you all happy nightmares, everyone, because, well, October's around the corner, or should we say, a few days. So, hope you all have a good time, and I'll see y'all soon.